Alright guys, and welcome back to North Toadtown in Paper Mario. Now, to South Toadtown in the same game.
We're living on the south side.
That was a weird graphical glitch that just happened.
That was weird, yeah.
Oh, it's that house.
When I grow up, I'm gonna learn to be a train conductor.
I like trains.
Train conductors are so cool. Station stop! All aboard!
Nah, it's not a house, it's a pillar.
Doesn't something smell good? Tasty lives in this house. She's an incredibly good cook. She just taught me the recipe for delicious fried shroom. You make it with a mushroom. Someday, if I keep practicing, maybe I'll become a master chef.
Perhaps. Mario! Have you ever met Marvely of Shooting Star Summit?
Yes.
We're lovely. That lady, she's so lovely and mysterious. Oh, I'm crazy for her. I heard that her hobby is cultivating bonsai trees. Maybe I should try that too.
Bonsai, not bonsai.
Shut your damn mouth. By the way, did you know that the Mer Lovely has a twin sister? Her sister must be really gorgeous and charming too, and not Mer Ugly.
Okay.
Look like you could go back there, yeah.
I know. Okay, meet... Hey, look, it's the lady from the castle. Oh my goodness, it's Mario. My name is Tasty. I love to cook. If you bring me ingredients, I'll be happy to fix you one of my energy-giving dishes. Would you like me to cook you something?
Yes.
Absolutely. Which ingredient?
Now, here's something interesting. Tasty will improve almost any single item that you give her. Unless it's an attack item.
What does she do with those?
I think she can cook fire flowers, but there are certain ones that she can't cook at all.
Here, go.
Oh, well, something special just for you, honey. It'll be fabulous. Just a moment.
For instance, if you give her a mushroom...
Tra-la-la-la-la!
You will get...
Here you are. The recipe's not too bad. Here, please.
You get a fried shroom. It restores 1 more HP and 2 FP.
Nice.
I am going to cook the rest of these real quick, but we're going to cut ahead through that boringness.
You should just leave the house. Now check your wallet, or pocket, whatever.
Whoa!
Hey, look at all that stuff!
So we went back to the item check and pulled out a few extra items. As you can see, it increased the efficacy of many of these by quite a bit. For instance, the fried shroom gains 1 extra HP and 2 FP. The super soda, on top of its 5 FP for honey syrup, it gains the ability to cure shrinking and poisoning. The Koopa tea used to restore only 5 FP, now it restores 7. But the nutty cake is really ridiculous. The base item, the Goom Nut, is only 3 FP. You cook it, and you get almost 3 times as much.
Yep.
More than 3 times as much.
Yeah, it's
ridiculous. It's over 3 times.
Private. I will actually stay out of this. I don't believe we can do anything here.
Nah, you should totally invade.
Actually, I think you can go down there and fight something, but doing so would be a little dangerous.
Yeah, let's not.
Nah, I'm sure there's a safe block nearby.
Oh, what was that weirdness up there?
It's a Pikmin. Pikmin.
Huff. Well, hello there. My name is Bubble. I come from Flower Fields, the wonderful land of flowers. I'd love to spread the wondrous flowers of Flower Fields all over your land. You like flowers, don't you? Of course you do. Who doesn't? For that reason, I'll entrust this to your care.
You got the magical seed, a seed. Have it planted in the flower garden in Toadtown.
This is a flower seed. It's well cared for. If it's well cared for, a beautiful flower will bloom. These flowers are delicate. Only one with a loving heart can make them bloom in beauty.
I'm sure we can find someone like that.
Please take good care of it, for beauty is fragile.
I know exactly who to take this to. Someone I fully forgot to talk to. Also, I de-equipped the D-down pound, the hammer charge for speedy spin. Look at this difference.
It's literally twice as far and much faster.
There she is.
I don't know. Water and dirt, sunshine, power, beautiful blooms, beautiful flowers! Hello, my name is Minty. Please enjoy the beauty of this flower garden. I've heard there's a lovely flower we don't have here. Supposedly, bulbs have the only known seeds. This is what a bulb looks like. If you find a bulb, could you get seeds for me? I'll plant them in this flower garden and raise them lovingly.
Magical seed.
Speaking of.
Oh, you'll give me the seed? Thank you. I really appreciate it. I'll plant it right away. These seeds relate to an age-old story. If you plant all four of the different colored bubble flowers, a miracle will occur. I wonder what will happen. I can hardly wait for that day to come.
Well, my story senses tell me that the something will involve this archway.
Looks like a door.
Guess we'll find out later.
The archway's function is...
It's going to be a porthole.
A porthole to what?
No, a porthole.
Oh, portholes.
Now we've gone even further south.
Tree. Pipe.
Huh, I did remember this was here.
I don't remember there being anything you can do right now, though.
Nope, I remember this. We can't do anything here. That is the play area.
Is that a fight club?
No.
If it was, we wouldn't talk about it.
Smash. There you go. It had nothing in it.
Okay.
Yeah,
this is one
tree.
Of the most irritating mechanics in the entire
yes.
game.
Yes. As such, we will talk about it later.
Hey, you didn't hit that tree.
No! No! I don't want to talk about it.
Haha.
To be fair, it looks like it's on the other side.
It had nothing. What a lame tree.
I do not know how little oinks work. I do not care.
No, this must be a train station.
Huh, I wonder how we get to the next area.
What's up, Mario? Like slides? The slides on Mount Rugged are the coolest!
Yeah, some are kitty-sized. There are also huge ones that launch you way out. I want to go there again. Okay. Mario, you do keep a good supply of items on hand, don't you?
Sometimes.
If you get attacked when you have nothing, you'll be in a pretty tight fix, huh?
I still have focus.
My advice is, whenever you're going on a long journey, you should stop by a shop and load up with supplies.
True enough.
Okay. We can't work because Peach's castle flew away. Oh well, I guess there's nothing to be done. The girls and I always wanted to go on a long trip. How lucky for us.
At first, I said let's not go because there's so much trouble going on. But eventually, I came around. We're ready to roll, but now the train can't move. Great.
Our first stop was going to be the desert town. I wish we could go. Right now!
I have a deep voice.
So do I!
No, you don't.
Ever been to Dry Dry Desert? It's a really scary place.
We're going there.
I've seen packs of cactus monsters, thieves who prey on travelers' coins, and even whirlwinds with faces. It's a lot safer to stick to the path so you don't get lost. It goes a direct line from Mount Rugged to Dry Dry Outpost.
It's actually not that hard to find your way through the desert.
Nah, unless you get lost.
I love trains.
Well, continue.
Fine, don't you? I love to come here and watch it come and go, but it doesn't seem to move at all now. It's really a lot more fun to watch them when it's moving. The problem must be that gigantic rock on the tracks.
Gee, if only we had someone who could solve a problem.
Robert, give me your best conductor voice.
I'm ruined! Done for! The huge rock is blocking the train tracks! When Peach's castle was uprooted, one of the boulders fell from that stack, rolled off, and landed here. What bad luck! If we can't do something about that boulder, I can't make my run to Mount Rugged!
I'm curious.
I want to go to Dry Dry Desert, so it doesn't really bother me.
Mount Rugged is in my way of Dry Dry Desert.
Yeah.
Well, blow it up. Get it out of the way.
Oh, thank you, Mario! The train is back on track.
Hey, I'm going to do the work.
This train is bound for Mount Rugged,
says Goombombet.
Are you coming, Mario?
Goombombet.
The train is about to depart. Please board quickly.
Sit tight, folks. Now departing for Mount Rugged.
Next stop.
Beep, beep.
Chapter 2.
I love trains.
His music is nice.
Mm-hmm.
Are we there yet?
Almost. Chapter 2!
Mystery Territory Ruins. Icy Chain Chomp.
Yep.
Mount Rugged, Mount Rugged! Passengers heading for Dry Dry Desert or Dry Dry Outpost should proceed directly over Mountain Rugged from the... Oh wait, that's supposed to be Robert.
This is fine, it's a different conductor.
Oh, okay.
The train's running again! Whew, about time. I can finally go back to Toad Town. I was starving to death.
Yeah, that almost looks like a block.
It does.
Robert.
If you want to go to Dry Dry Desert, you'll have to hike over Mount Rugged. Follow the arrows on the signboard so you don't get lost. There are a lot of scary creatures around here. If you're not careful, you'll get hurt in a big way. If things are looking desperate, you better run away really, really fast. At least I would.
Okay. Let's see. Money. You will give me an egg.
Now you can cook that egg, and it will give you more.
I saw a creature called the Waka on Mount Rugged. It was extra cute. The Waka is weird.
Waka, waka, waka. Cannot inspect these bushes.
The Waka is the source of something amazing.
If you don't mind causing severe brain damage.
And having it be limited if you do.
Cannot.
You know what? It's a new place. Ah! No! Confound it! Where could it be?
Oh, hey, it's Koopa with wings.
Oh, sorry, folks. Very sorry.
Harry Carey.
I was looking for something and not watching where I was going.
You look like a mailman.
What now? Aren't you Mario?
Maybe.
Why, you are! You're the Mario! Hello there!
It's me, Mario!
The name's Paracarry. I deliver letters. I'm normally a letter-perfect postman. I'm having a bit of trouble with a lost letter.
Oh no.
Wouldn't you know it, I dropped it on Mount Rugged and now I can't find it.
Probably blew away in the wind.
If you happen to stumble upon a letter anywhere around here, please tell me, alright? My job could depend on it. I'll be searching this area thoroughly for a while. Where'd that yarn come from? Alright.
And no deliveries shall be made while you look for that single letter.
Oh wait, you haven't been in any battles, you're fine.
Yeah.
You should level up again soon.
Yeah, you got like 11 points away.
Yep. I hit up again, it didn't work. Here's our first slide.
Fail.
You can't... It's not like the slide in Majora's Mask. I want to show you the slide and how this works. Whee!
Hooray.
That's about
awesome.
It.
Yeah. Amazing. It's a slide.
But that's also one of the smaller slides.
Hello,
new Maximo. Enemy! These guys suck. This is a Monty Mole. Monty Moles are rock-throwing moles, big-time mischief makers.
And sometimes wrenches.
Max HP 3, attack 2, and defense 0. Ugh, they're kind of scary looking faces. They're pretty weak though. Maybe they wear sunglasses because they really have really sensitive eyes. Maybe they're just hip.
They're hip to the hop to the hip. I can't do it.
Most moles are actually blind.
Yep. Or so nearsighted that there's no difference.
This is why I don't like Monty Mole. They throw rocks at you. I can't respect an enemy that does that.
You must hate D&D giants, then. One of their main attacks. And it's utterly terrifying. Also has a 50-foot range.
Not enough.
That's alright. These guys drop 2-star points apiece, so we should level up soon.
Ha! At least it wasn't a first strike.
Alright.
You'll need one more point.
Oh, hey, you
can
use a fire flower for this.
You know what?
Oh, you didn't. Yeah, you did.
Bang.
Pretty fun.
Burn and hate the countryside.
Toasty.
There we go. No. Ah.
I just said you'll need one more after this battle.
You need to find an enemy with lots of star points.
Or just, you know, any enemy right now.
Well, you see, the trick to it is... Alright, so this is Wacka.
Robert.
Wackahoo! I'm Wacka! Just another picture-perfect day on top of Mount Rugged. Woo! The sunshine, the fresh air, so refreshing, Wackadoo. He's a Wacka. When you hit Wackas, they give bumps that fall off. I heard that they're yummy.
What?
You know, I'm not normally into hitting Wackas, but once I heard of their tasty bumps, I got the urge to whack them.
What?
Okay. Alright, so here's the thing. If you hit Wacka, he will give you a Wacka's bump. The Wacka's bump restores 25 HP and 25 FP.
Nice.
But if you do it, he'll get brain damage and eventually he'll disappear.
Yeah, I'm not gonna start. I'm not gonna take one yet. For one, it's useless right now. More than I have.
Yeah, there's no reason to get a Wacka's bump. It would be a full heal, and then some. It would be a waste of resources.
Ow! How dare you throw a rock at me, and how dare Aaron not dodge it and only take one damage?
Alright, so the reason why I wanted you to find a lot of enemies worth a lot of star points is so that the amount of star points you get can carry over to the next level.
Ah, yeah, that would make it easier.
Because when you level up, you'll decrease the amount of star points you get.
Yeah, that's one of the big leveling up tips you'll find, is try to level up on a large group of enemies.
Or a boss. And now we have 9 badge points.
Mm-hmm.
Time to put some badges on.
Or not.
Did he lose track of me?
Now, how many star points are they going to be worth? Oh, they're still worth 2. Sweet.
Ow.
That means you only have to kill 50 of them to level up again.
That's a lot.
Yeah, it is.
Hey, it's not as many as 100.
No, true. It's half as much.
My mom leveled up to level 99 in the Thousand Year Door, fighting 100 enemies at a time. Because unlike this game, in that game they always give you at least 1 star point. It's just you'll get 1 star point for the whole battle.
It's ridiculous and kind of stupid. I want that.
I get it.
I can't.
Yet.
But you can get that.
Yep.
You can get it later, just can't get it now.
You have the letter.
To Merlin in Toad Town.
Welcome to side quests.
You should go back and deliver that.
You know what? Good point.
Well, you should go ahead and fight them.
Fight who?
The Money Moles.
Oh.
You should always fight. It keeps you from having to level grind later when you run out of when you hit a brick wall.
Level grind?
Yes, level grind, as in level in a grand manner.
You know one of the better parts about Thousand Year Door compared to this game?
What's that?
You can refill the star gauge by attacking. Ah.
You know that place we went for chicken and waffles?
Yeah.
I wonder if they had maple syrup.
Oh. When I ate there the first time, they gave us honey. I didn't use it, though.
Oh, that's the one! Ah, thanks for finding it. I'm so relieved. Actually, I'm also looking for two other letters I may have lost.
Oh, come on!
Tell you, it wasn't my fault, really. If you find them, could you? Thank you so much. All right, we're gonna heal up, and next time we're gonna find the two letters that were not mentioned by Paracarry.
Cause you suck.
See you guys then.